Some things you don't want to go back to, like Hal Daub. First, Hal Daub attacked Jim Suttle on taxes, even though Hal Daub had the same position. Now it's illegal immigration. Hal Daub voted twice against tougher penalties for hiring illegal immigrants. Hal Daub, why would we ever go back? Jim Suttle, more police fighting gangs, create good paying jobs, and keep civility in City Hall. Because some things should stay in the past.